We do not expect harmful levels of radiation to reach the West Coast, Hawaii, Alaska, or U.S. territories in the Pacific. That is the judgment of our Nuclear Regulatory Commission and many other experts. Furthermore, the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention and public health experts do not recommend that people in the United States take precautionary measures beyond staying informed. And going forward, we will continue to keep the American people fully updated, because I believe that you must know what I know as president.
That's right. Absolute. Anyway, here's a Fukushima update. This just published May 26. The Tokyo Electric Power Company says Reactor 2 released the most radioactive materials following the disaster at Fukushima No. 1 nuclear power plant. In its release, TEPCO said that 900 quadrillion becquerels, let me repeat that, 900 quadrillion becquerels of radioactive materials were released from three of the four reactors at the Fukushima power plant, the SI Shimbun reported. The amount of radioactive materials released as calculated by TEPCO is 1.2 times the estimate of 770 quadrillion becquerels made last June by the Nuclear and Industrial Safety Agency. TEPCO said most of the radioactive materials in the form of iodine and cesium were released from the number 2 reactor between March 12th and March 31st. Reactor 2 released 360 quadrillion becquerels of radioactive material, about 40% of radioactive materials inside the reactor. The number 1 reactor released 130 quadrillion becquerels of radioactive material, and number 3 released 320 quadrillion becquerels. TEPCO said it is unsure of the source of 110 quadrillion becquerels of radioactive materials, but it does not believe the number 4 reactor building emitted the radiation. Now this sounds horrible, and this sounds awful, and it is. But one fact that has been left out on this post, which the link for will be below, is the fact that daily radioactive material is escaping from Fukushima, and that one earthquake, not even as nearly as big as what struck there, could cause a radiological fire that could kill billions of people. That's why the picture, Obama 2012, if you want to die. Did you hear it? He said he would keep you informed. He hasn't kept you informed. He told you not to protect yourself. You should be doing things to protect yourself. Habit change, diet change, small things. It's bullshit. Anyway, link will be below. Stay safe, stay informed, share the information.